The shutdown affected thousands of workers here in Kansas City, as well as a tourist attraction that draws people from all over the world. We're talking about the Truman Presidential Library in Independence. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney has that story. Michael?
While thousands of federal workers were returning to their jobs here in downtown Kansas City, a few dozen were reopening the Truman Presidential Library in Independence. Now, the library is part of the National Archives System, and it was closed throughout the shutdown. There are more than 70 people on the staff here at the Truman Presidential Library. Truman, the Democrat, had lots of fights with his Republican Congress back in his day, but never a shutdown. His motto, of course, on his desk was, "The buck stops here." Many tourists at the library today think that President Truman would have despised the politics that produced the shutdown.
He's here for 4 days.
Right. Would probably have disagreed with it. Yeah, it seemed like he was at least portrayed as kind of a simple get it done kind of president.
And I think he would have been a hard negotiator, but I have no idea what the outcome would have been. But I do think he would have negotiated as opposed to just went on for nothing.
Coming up at 6, we'll return to the Truman Presidential Library and show you their big concern over this 16-day shutdown. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News.